Hey guys, welcome to our weekly vlog. Ron Johnson, life coach. I'm here to inspire you, motivate you, be successful. You have a choice, and guess what? You can do anything you can in this world. So today's topic is going to be about sadness, right? Who has not been sad? So nowadays we're taught we should always be positive, listen to motivational videos, listen to all these different things to hype you up and be all excited, right? But what if I lost my job? What if my girlfriend broke up with me? What if I'm getting divorced? What if I lost my money? What if my car got repoed? Those are all human emotions, right? Love, sadness, intimacy, sex. These are all things in us as a human being we have. So why not sadness? A lot of people understand that the moment I feel sadness, or anybody feels sadness, it's opportunity to be where you are in that moment. It gives you opportunity to think things through. The moment someone says, you should be positive, I'm gonna start thinking myself, well, I should be positive. No, you should have the moment to feel sad about anything that happens in your life. You need that moment to collect your thoughts. You need a moment to be creative. You need a moment to think things through, because guess what? They may happen again. And usually when it becomes a sadness, there's an outcome which is positive. So like I always say, when something happens to you bad, there's always something positive on the other side. So what if you go through this moment of sadness for a month, for a year, for 2 years, doesn't matter, but you feel sad. I'll bring out one point here to make sure we're clear. I'm not a psychiatrist, I'm just here to motivate you. But there's always a thin line here I'm gonna talk about that most of us don't obviously address. Most people say, I'm depressed. Well, here's reality. Depression is something that lasts for long periods of time. So if I'm depressed for days, for months, or for years, that's obviously an issue you should seek professional help. But if you're sad, sadness is temporary because you have a choice to be where you're at that moment. You don't have to be positive 24/7. You have a moment to collect your thoughts. You have a moment to think things through, because on opposite sides and positive, you may have a great thought that comes after being sad. So why not be sad? Enjoy where you are at that moment, knowing that you can be the way you are at that moment. I'm gonna tell you about a situation I had, just to relate to people out there. Before I quit my job, because I'm coming on my 3-year anniversary, February 17th, 3 years since I had my full-time job, and that's why I'm shooting these videos, is I had a 90-day period of what I thought was depression, but actually was sadness. What happened, what I felt was, what should I do if I quit my job? I had all these thoughts in my mind about, can I pay my bills? Can I sustain a living? Will I have to go back to corporate America? What can happen to me? But in that period of sadness, an evolution happened. I quit. I met a guy one day. He said, without taking risks, you never know success. That moment, boom, a light bulb went off my head. I quit my job that day. I haven't looked back since then. That's why I'm shooting these videos. I was sad for 90 days because I didn't know what the hell to do. I didn't know what I should do. There was no one to teach me, no one to help me. But I'm here to help you. So in that moment you have sadness, realize it's okay. Realize that you are where you are at that moment. And out of that sadness will be something positive. So thank you for listening to our weekly vlog. Ron Johnson, Life Coach here. Hope you stay motivated. Stay tuned next week.